Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Random Wiki Wednesday. What is Random Wiki Wednesday? For those of you who do not know, it is where I go to Wikipedia and I click on the random article link and I present you that information. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. This week, not necessarily the most exciting of all subjects. It's actually a accounting term, and it's for number 17 of Random Wiki Wednesday. It is negative assurance. To me, after reading this, it kind of sounds like it's a get-out-of-jail-free card. It's a to-the-best-of-my-knowledge type answer. It's a method used by CPAs to assure various parties, such as bankers and stockbrokers, that financial data under review by them is correct. It tells the data user that nothing has come to the CPA's attention of adverse nature or character regarding the financial data being reviewed. For negative assurance to be permissible, the evidence must have been gathered directly by the CPA giving the assurance and not by another CPA. See, it kind of sounds like a, I don't think there's anything wrong, I haven't found anything wrong, this is my disclaimer, negative assurance, the rest is on you. You know, kind of, that's kind of the feeling I get from this, this definition. So anyways, question of the day, who does your taxes? And I'd like to thank everybody for your comments, your suggestions, everything that's been coming on, been going on with the videos. I want you to please be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe this one. Promote it. Help me get the word out about this little series. We're on 17 and we got a lot more to go. I'm going to be filming next week's now, right after this, because I'm going to have surgery. So we're going to have 18. I'm going to film it next. If there is no 19, you know the surgery didn't go so well. It's routine stuff. It shouldn't be a problem. Anyway, that's it for this Random Wiki Wednesday, and I will see you guys in a couple seconds.